Beloved, have you ever felt that God is persistently trying to get your attention, signaling a warning you might be overlooking?
It's not that you intentionally ignore these divine messages. Perhaps you're just trying to decipher the meaning of these signs.
God, in His boundless love, doesn't merely watch as we aimlessly wander or fall into danger.
He constantly speaks, offering guidance and warnings.
However, many of us haven't fully honed our spiritual senses to recognize His subtle hints. It's quite possible that this is the root of your ongoing troubles.
Recognizing and responding to these divine signals can save you from many woes and troubles. It's never too late to start listening attentively.
Here are 10 signs that might indicate God is sending you an important warning.
Before we continue, please subscribe to this channel if you haven't. 1.
Persistent thoughts. If a particular issue constantly occupies your mind, refusing to be silenced or pushed aside, consider it a potential warning from God. These thoughts can arise during prayer, meditation, or even in the course of daily activities, prompting you to reevaluate your decisions or actions. For example, if you plan to undertake something important and it constantly occupies your thoughts, perhaps God is calling you to reconsider your decision. Instead of dismissing these thoughts, seek divine guidance.
Ask God, "What are you trying to reveal to me in this situation?"
Beloved, have you ever experienced internal turmoil? A sense of unease in your soul? It's a profound worry in your spirit, an anxious feeling that something isn't right, or there's crucial information that you're not privy to.
Such unease often becomes urgent, prompting you to seek God's face in prayer. When you're on the verge of making a decision, encountering someone new, or stepping into unfamiliar territory, and you lose your peace, pay attention. It might be your spirit resisting, signaling a need for deeper understanding or caution.
This isn't necessarily a reflection of the character of a person or situation, but a divine signal that you're missing a vital piece of God's puzzle for your life.
Consider this. When you're about to embark on new ventures or make decisions that deviate from your routine, a certain level of unease is expected.
But when this feeling goes beyond the ordinary, it becomes an important signal from the Lord. Turning to prayer in such moments isn't just helpful, it's necessary.
Remember, Jeremiah chapter 33 verse 3 calls us to cry out to God, who promises to reveal great and unsearchable things. The depths of human wisdom pale in comparison to the revelations of the Holy Spirit. You see, our human abilities are limited. We can only try to discern the intentions of others based on their actions. However, as Scripture and life experiences teach us, enemies often disguise themselves as friends. In such critical moments, God's insight becomes invaluable.
The Holy Spirit within you becomes restless in the presence of certain people or situations, and this is a divine indicator, a heavenly warning that God wants to reveal something to you. Beloved, have you ever experienced a sudden change in circumstances? These abrupt shifts often can be a divine strategy, a clear signal from God, indicating He is steering your path in another direction. You might think it's just life taking an unexpected turn, but in reality, it could be God's intervention, calling you to heed His voice. Suppose you're in a relationship that doesn't align with God's plan for you.
You might have been oblivious to the subtle signs God has been showing you. In response, God might orchestrate changes that lead to the breakup or distancing of that relationship. This transformative moment won't bring you pain, but draw you closer to God, seeking His wisdom and guidance for your next steps.
Think about this. It could be your job, your environment, friendships, or any other aspect of your life.
When sudden, unexplained changes occur, it's often God signaling you to pause, pray, and seek His direction. This divine intervention is a call to reassess your path and align it with His will.
In these moments of reflection and prayer, God reveals His divine insights, guiding you on the path He has ordained for you. Now consider disagreements, especially with loved ones.
Our Lord is the Prince of Peace, but sometimes He uses discord to capture our attention. You might have been engrossed in your responsibilities, leaving no room for God. Perhaps your spiritual life has diminished and your communion with God has weakened.
In such cases, God might introduce confusion, a temporary disconnection to bring you back to spiritual awareness.
This is not to cause strife, but to remind you of your first love, God Himself. If suddenly a friend whose advice you rely on becomes unavailable or disagreements lead to solitude, perceive it as a divine nudge.
It might be God's way of showing you that your dependence on human wisdom has overshadowed your reliance on Him. Beloved, have you ever experienced a deep sense of conviction for actions that once seemed normal to you? Perhaps it's a habit you've long adhered to, like using harsh words or reacting in anger, which you never really thought much about. But suddenly there's a stirring in your heart, a prick of conscience every time you resort to these old habits.
This shift, this sense of conviction, is a clear sign from God, a divine warning about such behavior or attitude. You see, one of the key roles of the Holy Spirit in our lives is to convict us of actions that do not honor God.
This transformation doesn't always happen overnight. As you grow in your walk with the Lord, the Holy Spirit gently, yet persistently, highlights areas in your life that need change. It's His way of making us better and aligning us with God's will. When you begin to feel the need to apologize for past actions to make amends, recognize this as guidance from the Holy Spirit.
God's patience, though boundless, has its limits. His mercy, as abundant as it is, can reach a point of exhaustion leading to His righteous judgment. Recall the Israelites chosen and beloved, but when they ignored God's warnings, His judgment was inevitable.
This serves as a sobering reminder for us today. We must not underestimate God's judgment. Embrace His guidance, express gratitude for revealing your flaws, and rely on His infinite grace for transformation. Let's talk about the Bible, the living Word of God, a repository of divine messages for His children.
Have you noticed how, during your reading of the Bible, a particular scripture lingers in your mind long after you close the book?
In these moments of reflection, God unfolds the meaning of the scripture, applying it directly to your circumstances. This, my dear ones, is God speaking to you, a clear sign that He is directing or warning you. Perhaps you are at a crossroads and God is calling you to patience rather than hasty actions.
Scriptures about patience or caution suddenly become prominent, speaking directly to your situation. This is the beauty of delving into God's Word.
If you have experienced this, recognize it as divine intervention.
The Bible is not just a book, it is a prophetic guide. God's revelations through it are unfailingly accurate. Conversely, if this sign eludes you, you might not be fully utilizing one of the greatest gifts God has bequeathed to His church.
Perhaps this is why confusion and uncertainty cloud your path, making discerning God's voice a challenging task.
Remember Psalm chapter 119, verse 105. Your word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path.
God's Word is meant to illuminate and guide you. Repeating prayers for clarity or guidance.
This recurring plea to God, even after decisions have been made, can be a divine signal warning you that things may not be as they appear. Consider a scenario where you continually seek God's sign regarding ending a relationship. Signs appear, but you return to prayer, seeking even clearer indications.
This isn't a trivial game with the Almighty. It's an expression of deep-rooted uncertainty, a cry for divine navigation.
Especially when these repeated prayers are focused on a specific area of your life, it's a beacon signaling that God is trying to communicate something critically important about that situation.
In such moments, it's essential to remain in God's presence until His will becomes crystal clear. Moreover, if you find yourself hesitating without any apparent reason, especially when making significant decisions, understand that this could be a warning from God.
For example, if you inexplicably postpone your wedding without any specific cause, if you inexplicably lack enthusiasm, consider this a spiritual alarm signal.
Such hesitation goes beyond mere fear or anxiety. It's a deeper signal from the Lord, urging you to pause and seek His face. In such cases, it's crucial to step back, immerse yourself in prayer, and sincerely seek the reasons for your hesitation, committing to follow God's guidance unfailingly.
Don't forget the power of repetitive dreams and visions. Throughout human history, dreams have served as God's conduit, conveying vital messages and warnings.
They are spiritual signposts guiding our path.
Recurring dreams about a specific matter are not coincidental. They are a divine whisper, an attempt by God to draw your attention to something important. dreams played a key role in biblical narratives, such as during the birth of Jesus, highlighting their importance in God's arsenal of communication. God's protection. Reflect on the biblical story of Joseph betrothed to Mary.
When he was troubled with doubts about Mary's unexpected pregnancy, God intervened through a dream, urging him not to leave her.
This divine dream was not a solitary incident. After the birth of Jesus, God repeatedly used dreams to convey vital warnings to Joseph and protect Jesus from looming threats. It was in a dream that Joseph learned of Herod's death and the need to return. Similarly, the wise men, initially commanded to report back to Herod, received a heavenly warning in a dream, deterring them from this dangerous path.
If you also see constant dreams about a specific issue, understand that it might be more than just subconscious thoughts.
These recurring dreams could be God's way of warning or directing you.
Ignoring these dreams might mean you're silencing God's very voice.
If the dreams consistently focus on certain aspects of your life, it's time to sincerely turn to God in prayer for their true interpretation and guidance for action. Moreover, God's messages are not limited to dreams alone.
Sometimes He chooses to speak through His earthly vessels, a friend, colleague, parent, pastor, or even a stranger.
Moved by divine impulse, these individuals can offer direct warnings or advice that astonishingly align with the signs God has been placing in your life.
Their words can resonate deeply with your circumstances, sounding as if tailor-made for you, whether during a sermon, casual conversation, or a shared testimony.
Brothers and sisters, if you feel these divine signals, do not dismiss them lightly. Turn to God in sincere prayer. Open your heart widely and earnestly seek His guidance.
Let Him be your compass in every decision you make. Isaiah chapter 30 verse 21 is not just a verse. It's a promise from God to you. He says, whether you turn to the right or to the left, your ears will hear a voice behind you saying, "This is the way, walk in it." This is your assurance that you won't get lost in life's labyrinth.
God will guide you, illuminating your path and indicating the steps you need to take. Trust His guidance, and you can be sure that your journey will end at the right destination. God wants the best for you. He will not lead you to destruction. Therefore, when He sends a warning, trust Him, even if you can't see the full picture.
God knows what lies ahead and strives to protect you from harm. Remember, obedience to God is not a path to regret.
You can never follow His directions and end up in sorrow. Every step taken in obedience to God is a step away from regret. To live without regrets, be vigilant for God's signs and listen to His voice.
God never leaves His children, and He will not leave you. In every moment, in every trial, believe that God is with you, guiding, protecting, and leading you towards His perfect will. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we come before You today, seeking the grace to trust You more and move through life with ease. Lord, we acknowledge that sometimes the path seems unclear and our steps become hesitant. We ask for Your divine guidance and the faith to believe that Your plans for us are for good and not for disaster, to give us a future and a hope. Help us, Lord, to lean not on our understanding, but in all our ways acknowledge You so You can direct our paths.
Infuse our hearts with peace that surpasses understanding and give us the courage to move forward, even when the road ahead is shrouded in mystery.
May we rest in the assurance of Your promises, knowing that You are with us, leading us each step of the way. In moments of doubt and uncertainty, remind us of Your unfailing love and faithfulness.
In Jesus' mighty name, we pray, Amen. If this video resonates with you, share this video with your loved ones. Help us reach more souls and spread the gospel.
Your support is cherished. Thank you.
See you in the next video.